Corporal Colt. You need to infiltrate the enemy compound, hack their mainframe, and find the location of their energy source. This gig is a stealth mission, and that means drop the bike as soon as you can. Clear?
Clear. I just jumped over the fence, and I'm ready to hack away, sir.
Really, Rox? A silencer? Why?
To be a little something you never heard of. Discreet.
Enemy spotted. Shoot him before he shoots you.
Okay, security level 4 reached. I have to admit it, I'm the best. Security level 5 reached, and door open. Okay, Rox, you're almost there. Access to mainframe computer granted. Sir, in 5 minutes, you'll have the exact location you requested.
The VCOMs are harvesting Blood Dragon's blood as an energy source. It accumulates in certain areas to form tumors. The VCOMs are harvesting Blood Dragon's blood as an energy source. It accumulates in certain areas to form tumors. That's T-U-M-O-R-S. Plural. Your mission is to destroy the biggest one. Shoot any enemy who tries to stop you. Understood?
Tell me, sis. Is understood with one O or two?
Opportunity you get, shoot the tumors. It will disable several turrets in one blow.
Oof.
I see an enemy eight-wheeler waiting for me. I think I just came up with a plan B to destroy the mother team.
What's that?
Go straight in, destroy everything I find on the way, and drive the vehicle directly into the tumor.
Subtle. Right down your alley.
I know, right? Can't help it if I got all the brains.
Are you all alright?
All good. This is totally banging. Tally-ho!
We destroyed the tumor, but now the V-Bombs are freaking out. They're ready to torch everything to kill the BD. It's beautiful. That's always been my motto. We'll be right back.
stalled or something?
Hell no. My shit always works. Sometimes. I've got beeps.
That means you're close. Now head back to street level first chance you get.
Peachy.
Okay, deploy the turbo flip. We're almost there. As soon as you enter the server room, I'll use remote access to disconnect the alarm. Then, it's open sesame. Et voila! Good job, Slay.
I'm out front now. Don't forget, you have to clear each floor and then move up. I'll place charges for the grand finale.
Already on it. Wow. I feel sorry for the guy who has to vacuum this place.
One down, one to go.
Lobby clean.
Charge planted. Fireworks are ready. Meet me in the penthouse, Slay.
Just let me finish mopping up first. Looks like I'm on the cooking and packaging floor. There's Turbo Crank everywhere.
Thank you. Just one more.
Identify the location of the...
Sorry, mister, but I have to do this.
You have been warned.
Okay, that's weird.
Thank you.
This guy's starting to really get on my nerves. It is the entrance to the Grail Room. Time to prove my worth. Believe, take a leap of faith, and all that. Kill me, do whatever you want, but please, please stop talking. Roxas Len. I have a Holy Grail and 1,000 obstacles in front of me. Please tell me you hear me and you're waiting with a chopper.
Hey, sis. Yes, I am. Know what? I dare you to jump right from the temple into the Hello. Think you can do that?
We'll know it in no time. That is, I survived this.
Use a facility north of Bal.
Slay?
Yeah?
I feel weird.
Why?
Slater? We're half blood dragons. How do you cope with that?
By admitting, this is kinda neat. Wait a second. Sorry, has to take care of a little problem. Rox, we're half human, half blood dragon, and half cybernetic. How much cooler could this be?
Yeah, just water up a duck's back to you.
Thank you.
Bim bam boom. Production plant just went bye-bye. I'm on my way out. Hello? Anyone there? Crap. Seems like an explosion is really bad for reception.
Slay?
Yeah?
I feel weird.
Why?
Slater? We're half blood dragons. How do you cope with that?
By admitting, this is kinda neat. Wait a sec. Sorry, had to take care of a little problem. Rox, we're half human, half blood dragon, and half cybernetic. How much cooler could this be?
Yeah, just water off a duck's back to you. Lab rats out of blood dragons was cruel, but it feels 10 times worse now that I know we're kind of related. Turbo flip deployed, going radio silent. Hang in there, cuz. I'm gonna cut you loose and then tear the damn place apart. The V-Cons have earned it.
Emergency procedure to remove blood dragon restraints initiated. Evacuate all unnecessary personnel. All tamers in full body armor must report to the HQ immediately.
Okay, time for me to sign off.
Thank you.
This is so not good. I need to get out of here, and I need to do it fast. How can I break it to Slay? Dear brother, good news. Dad's alive. Bad news, our mission's to kill him. Besides that, no biggie? And while I'm at it, how do I handle it?
Communist insectoid aliens are as
right there, on repeat, that's
what
the
weird. These space invaders look just like regular VCon.
Give or take an antenna or two.
Told you, Corporal. The communist insectoid aliens are the result of crossbreeding. The VCons on one side, and alien insectoid grunts on the other. I don't even want to know how they did it. Let's hope it's in test tubes.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. Never mind. Your objective is to swat the bugs. That's all you need to know.
General, sir, this is Sprayer Leader. We just encountered a new species. This one looks like a gigantic spider, sir.
I hate spiders. Squash the bastard.
But spiders aren't insects. They're arachnids.
Corporal, shut your book. Clear the channel now. Sprayer 2, commence squashing.
For the good of the...